What it do, Libras? Welcome back to my channel. Get you some and get you some. So it was better than someone imagined, Libra. Libra, sun, moon, rising, north, node, wherever Libra may be sprinkled in your chart, you are welcome here. Hello to all of my new subscribers, to my faithful few, and for those of you just breezing on through, what it do? All right, Libras. Let's see what's going on in your world, shall we? Let's tap right on into these energies. As per usual, some or all of these messages, Libra, may or may not resonate with you in this current passage or moment. So please only do take the messages that vibrate with you. If it's not what it do, Libra, then it's not what rings true. Somebody is definitely missing you, Libra. Somebody wants that good old thing back. This person knows that you were better than they could have ever imagined. So let's see what's going on with this situation. What's going on in your world? Because the facts on the table, Libra, are that somebody misses you. So, angels, what's going on for my Libra loves? Please like, share, and subscribe. Remember, Libras, to hit that notification bell so you are aware of when your girl is uploading the next videos for you. And if you are already subscribed, and thank you for that. I appreciate you. I love you. Remember to check that notification bell as well, because it sometimes gets unclicked. So we want to click in and tune in. So we have treasure chest. Look at this. Fire energy, Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. So, yes, this person is indeed recognizing you for the treasure chest, the gift from God that you are, a blessing. What else is going on? So, this person may have been keeping their feelings from you. In the past, they had a tight lid on their emotions. They had a tight lid on letting you know that they felt the way they felt about you. This person may be trying to call you. You may have missed some calls from this person. You may have blocked this person. Yeah, this person thinks about you heavily in the morning. So when they wake up, Libra, you are the first thing on their mind. You, the treasure chest. We have navigation system. So we have this air energy. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This person is ready to get on track. Libra, this is also you getting on track, on par. Someone here plays golf. I just heard Mario golf. Okay, well, golf is golf, right? Anywho, back to you, booze. What's swinging on into view is your purpose, your journey. And that is what a lot of you are focused on right now, Libra. You've got your purpose, your journey, your mission, your plan in view. And you've boxed everything else outside of that. There's a lot of focus, a lot of intention, a lot of clarity, a lot of discernment. You've got a crystal clear view of the road ahead. Even if you are not sure right now, Libra, of all of the steps. Because listen, if all of the steps were revealed to you all at one time, Libra, anybody, I don't care what your sign is, you might be overwhelmed like, God dang, that is 3,000 million steps. I don't know if I can do it. So the steps are slowly being revealed to you, Libra. And you're making those quantum leaps, I hear. So you're stepping into your destiny. I just heard recorded history. So you are indeed following the channel, the path that has been laid before you. Many of you could be recording things, watching videos, doing things online. More air energy. We have bubble gum. Someone likes bubble yum bubble gum. Or hubba bubba. Hubba bubba, Libra. Somebody wants to chew on you. Put it in your mouth. Listen, what time is it? Shorty, someone sees you in their future. Shorty, yeah, it also could be another Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Someone is ready to make the investment. See, when you've got the bubble gum dispenser, right side up, Libra, this means someone's got you on the elf. I see elf on the shelf. Someone may have an elf in the shelf in their house. 'Tis the season. Libra, you are the reason. You're the reason for the season, no matter the season, Libra. Are you overstanding? Someone is ready to take you out of the bubblegum machine. They're ready to put their coins in. They're ready to put their time, their effort, their energy, their investment in to pull you out of the looking glass. Yeah, they're ready to stop staring. They're ready to stop looking and staring and waiting. So there could be an air sign, Libra, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, looking to pull you off the shelf. Well, someone's ready to take you off the market, Libra. Oh, yes. This is also you making investments in yourself, Libra. You're putting all that time, energy, effort, intention, and unconditional love into self. You've been invested in yourself. So you took yourself off the shelf, Libra, is what I'm getting. So some of you may not be in a connection this time because you're in a connection with self. You've invested in self. You've invested in source. You've been investing in the guidance you've been given by source, by your spiritual team. So that's why you may seem unapproachable or you may seem off the market because you're in a high level spiritual connection with self. My God, Libra, this is beautiful. I am beaming. If y'all can see my face, Cheshire Cat. So we have, what is that? Almost said Snow White, not Cinderella. Gosh dang it, I can't think of my Disney movies right now. Anyways, it'll come back. So, changing direction, Libra. More air energy. Oh, snap, Libra. Oh, you've been changing the direction of the control others have over you. You see this remote? It's upside down. It may not look like it, Libra, but this remote is upside down. See, because the plus on the bottom should be at the top. Go ahead and focus, camera. Come on. Go, honey, go. There we go. You see that? So you've been snatching back, Libra. Snatching it back. You ever snatch the remote from somebody? Like, give me this. We're not watching this. Oh, see? This is what's happening, Libra. You've been snatching the remotes from people. Like, let me see this control. Let me see this. Let me see this. Taking the goddamn remote control back. Oh, you've been shutting it down. Ooh. So some people have been on mute. You've been muting some people out, Libra. Oh, Libra. This is amazing energy. So you knew that somebody was a liar, Libra. So this may be why you've been cutting off control of yourself from others. Those who want to manipulate you. Those who want to be authoritative. Tyrannical even. See? See? exit stage left, see? So some people have been exiting stage left because you've been snatching back the control. You've been cutting off the control, the tethers, the ties from others to you. We have milk. Look at this. More air energy, boy. Leche. Got the crema. Oh, Libra. You are the... you have mother's milk. So whether you are a masculine or feminine Libra, you have the milk, the juice, the sauce, the tea. Everybody wants a sip. Oh, Libra. Some people are starting to see it your way. They're starting to be a little bit more optimistic. They're starting to see the cup as half full. These people are wanting to use their throat chakra. Some people may be wanting to come forward to speak their truths to you, to share with you that maybe they're a little bit more optimistic now, not so much on the pessimistic side. Let's dive a little bit deeper. Let's take it down to another level. Inception. Dreams within dreams. A lot of your dreams are coming true, Libra. Some of you could be visiting snow. Something is definitely blowing in the wind. What else is going on for my Libras? So we have Pegasus, the flying pig. Now, I can't tell y'all how many of these cards there are. 600. So do you know how many times we've seen this card? This is why, actually, Unicorn is here and will be a staple on the channel, because Libra, you are indeed that rare breed, that unicorn, that special blend, that special sauce, and you're just spreading it all over the place. Well, actually, I really don't think you're spreading it all over the place. Actually, you've got your sauce pretty well contained, but people want to get next to you. They're like, can we just get a cup? Can we have half a cup? Can we have some, Libra? Can you just pour a little bit of my hand? Can you just pour a little bit of my hand? Listen. Libra, they're after your milk. Gentlemen, be careful. They're after your milk. Take it how it resonates. Anywho, back to you, booze. Up here on your flying pig that some mofos never thought would take off. They're like, Libra, I don't know where you're going on that pig. It'll never fly. It'll never take off. Your beliefs, your ideas, your intentions, your dreams. Oh, that shit's never gonna work out for you, Libra. Oh, Ignaz. But it looks like this Leo, Sagittarius, Aries, it could be surprised, Libra, that you have risen to certain levels. And even your father, even sources got your back like, well, why wouldn't you think Libra would ascend to these heights? Do you see
the look on your father's face? That's Rob back there. That's your father. That's Source. Do you see the bird brains? These bird brains, these parrots, these people who talk a lot. So some people talk a lot of game, but they can't walk the walk, which is why they're flying, but they can't really fly either. But when they see you up in the air, so you may have seen this Aries, Leo, Sagittarius in the ethers. Oh, interesting, Libra. So this person just can't believe it, Libra. They just can't believe it. I'm seeing Ripley's Believe It or Not. They just can't believe how you've ascended to the heights that you've ascended to. How did you recognize your worth? How did you become the treasure chest? What else, angels? So we have Meat Tree, listen.
It's 600 cards in this deck.
Oh man, listen, Libra. You've got your shit together. You're headed off on your path. You're on target. You're on par. You could be parlaying. You could be one for the par, two for the tee. I'm not a golfer. Some of you may overstand. I understand that. Anywho, Libra, people are sweating. People have the meat sweats.
Someone likes Oscar Mayer baloney. Libra, people are gonna be really after you. Like meat hanging from a tree this Christmas season. What did I say at the beginning? Tis the season, right? And it's always the season to be after a Libra. That's you. Listen, do you see them salivating? Wanting to be your little pet. Just like, can I get a piece of your meat? A chunk? A bite? A slice? Can you pour me a cup? Half a cup? Can I have some? Can you pour some in my hand? Oh, Libra. Don't mind me. Oh, let's break it down some more. Break it down. What else is going on, angels? Failed selfie. Someone is falling off the cliff. These cards are just meant to come out. I just can't tell you, boy. Someone is ready to take that fool's leap, Libra. And I feel like it's you. You've got this Aries energy here. Leo, Sagittarius in the beginning, and the rest of the reading, it's all you. So this is your journey, Libra. Again, we have the navigation system. You're on target. I just can't tell y'all enough. You're on target. You're on par. You're on path. You're where you are supposed to be. You're doing what you're supposed to be doing. Some of you have been wondering about this quantum leap, this fool's leap that you've taken. And others are just really wondering why they didn't see you for the treasure that you are. They're like, God dang, Libra is so breathtaking. Libra is such a daredevil. But they're calculated. They're very methodical. They're very smart. They're very intelligent. They're very spiritual. They're very sexual. Oh, there's a list, Libra, that some people are tabulating for you. Full of beautiful objectives. But in the past, these people just couldn't see you again for the treasure chest that you are. They put a lid on it. They kept their feelings hidden deep inside in a dark space. Yeah, this person was caught up in their own world. You hear this? Don't waste your time with me. So you may have, I'm not going to say wasted time because no time spent. It is wasted time. It's all about perspective, right? And some people around you, Libra, notably, this Leo, Sagittarius, Aries is really thinking about the time that they spent with you. The fact that they fail to look at themselves. The fact that they may have prematurely judged you. And now these Leos, these Aries, these Sagittarius, and maybe even another Libra or a Gemini or Aquarius are watching you take these leaps and bounds. Now see, you're jumping off the cliff, but you're not falling, Libra. Remember what I said the other day. Some of you have been falling to ascend. Sometimes you gotta fall down and scrape your knee so you can get up and stand stronger, stand taller. What else, Angels? See my parts? Ooh, look at that. So, wow. Something is, what did I say earlier about blowing in the wind? Literally, from this card, I watched it fall to the floor, was spinning as it went down. So, cool breeze coming in. It says, lean a cup of pee against your neighbor's front door, ring the doorbell, run. So yeah, these people that have been around you, these people in your circle, because it says ring. So there's been alarms going off about people in your circle trying to keep control over you, pull pranks on you. Just do weird shit. Weird energy, Libra. Just weird energy. And we don't do that here. So some people are feeling spun up, spun around, spun out by these pranks, by this control, by this grappling energy that they've tried to hold on to you with. And you said, yep, no. You see that? Let me see that remote. Take this control back. So people can't pull these pranks on you. They can't do this foul shit. I mean, pee is foul, right? So yeah, people can't pull this foul shit on you anymore. We have butt lovers pizza. So some people bit off more than they could chew. And you're like, why would you do that? Why would you put these hot ass cheesy things in your mouth? We have cheese. Someone likes goat's milk. So someone may be wanting to turn their back on cheesy ass, surface ass, hot ass, incendiary situations because they're ready to come back and get some of your milk, Libra. Again, this could be a Libra, Gemini, or Aquarius. Still have this fire energy here. We'll see some more information. We'll get some info from the little diddles. This person wants to come spend some time with you, Libra. I'm going to tell you they're after your milk. Gentlemen, be careful. Please wear protection, ladies. You know what you have to do. Just get some additional information about this situation for my lovely Libras. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to get it organized. Okay, so already we have an Aries rising, we have a Virgo moon, a Cancer moon, a Gemini moon, we have a Virgo north node, we have a Scorpio moon, a Virgo sun, a Pisces moon, Aries moon, a Gemini sun, we've got Aquarius moon, we have Libra north node, Leo rising, Sagittarius moon, Sagittarius north node, Aries sun, Leo sun, we've got Cancer north node, we've got Taurus north node. We've got Libra rising, Scorpio sun, Gemini rising, Leo north node, Gemini north node, Taurus rising. We've got Aquarius rising. We've got Taurus moon, Capricorn moon. We've got the initials P, Q, R, X, L, A, I, T, D, Capricorn north node, E, Friday, and during the day. So that's what I have for you, lovely Libras. Thank you so much for sharing your time, your energy, for your watch. As always, please use your own intuition and discernment to make the very best choices for your highest good. I love you. If you would like to book a reading, please scroll down to the description box where you will find that information. United we stand, together we rise. Holla at your girl.